Shit.
See if they left anything useful. Still eat this.
Bad. For a pilot.
Yeah, well, Thanks for the help. I think I'm ready to get out of here.
I have a little graduation present for you.
Oh, yeah?
Here.
Well, thanks.
You've earned it. And I have a feeling you're going to be needing it before you're through.
I have a feeling you might be right. Look, I appreciate your help in learning how to survive out here. I really do. But my friend is still out there, and they may need my help. It's time I got going.
Like I said before, Mackenzie, there's only one way out of here. Through that dam.
Okay. So, how do I get through it then?
I'm the only one who can get you through, and I want to help you, I really do.
I'm tired of being jerked around, Jeremiah. I need to get out of here.
Listen, Mackenzie. There's more at stake here than you realize. This is about more than you, or me, or your friend.
What are you talking about?
Just listen. If you can't get past the bear, the rest doesn't matter. If I was well enough, I'd take care of it myself, but I'm wrecked. We'll die here unless you finish it off.
I'm a pilot with a bit of survival training. I'm not an experienced hunter. What can I do?
You can pull a trigger, can't you?
Well, yeah.
Get out there. Keep your wits about you. He's out there, waiting. But you're going to have to bait him so the fight can happen on your terms.
What? Bait him? With what?
Bears can smell blood from over 20 clicks away. You get out there, cut yourself enough that you bleed, and he'll come to you. I'm sure of it.
So, you want me to use myself as bait? There's no way I'm doing this. This is crazy.
He'll come for you when you're not expecting it. But you won't miss it. It won't be subtle. It'll sound like a ton of muscle and bone bearing down on you like a freight train of hate and hunger. You stand your ground. Do not flinch. You raise your rifle, you sight him, and when you can see between his eyes, you squeeze that trigger.
Oh, boy.
It's the only way.
And if I make it? How will I know when it's done?
He won't go down with one shot. He'll run off, and it'll seem like you got him, but he'll be back. He always comes back. You do it again, and again, as many times as it takes to bring him down.
This sounds like suicide.
Only if you fail.
You're sure this is the only way?
You bring me the old bear's ear, and I'll get you out of here. I will give you everything you need to find your friend.
Okay. Well, you better hope this works.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Or I'll be sending the old bear back for you.
Remember, Mackenzie, wait till you see the whites of his eyes, then squeeze the trigger.
I understand.
It's not something you can understand with your head, Mackenzie. No man can know if he has what it takes to face the bear until he's faced it. And then, it's not about what's in here. It's about what you've got in here. You aren't going to kill the bear with your head.